Network for New Music is entitled Between the Road and Railroad Track. It's about racial turmoil in the South. And, of course, Marvin Puryear really, I'm sure, resonated with this. He actually taught, it was a principal in, of a school in the South. This also inspired me. As soon as I saw it, I thought, oh, I've got to do a programmatic work for solo violin. And I was also very much inspired by Hirono, knowing her abilities, and decided that I would write a piece for violin that actually emulated a lot of techniques from the South, including fiddle music, and of course blues.